Okay, next box. This one is. I can't put this in fact. Phew, nice chrome. With any luck, most of that come off. I doubt it. So, okay, so which one is this? Panhead cam cover. It's got the small pinion hole in here instead of the big one. The bigger one's not that big, but close to it. So this is 54. This is a 54 to whatever year they changed. So at least up into the... they went back to the, 8-rib, 9-rib one. It's smooth on this half, real fine fin here. Somewhere in the later 50s, so they probably use this one through 54 or 56, 7 maybe. Maybe even all the way to 58 maybe. Not sure exactly when it changed. They went back to the knucklehead looking one. So this is your early 50s cover. I think 52 they went to this style. But being the small hole here, it's 54. All you do is change the bush now and be whichever one you want it to be. It has a 40 casting mold number over here, but that doesn't mean what year it is. That's just what the inside mold was. The outside mold is a different thing. Alright, so this is doesn't look like it's broken. It still has the small quarter inch holes here, so that means it's definitely not 58 and later, because that's two brush generator 58 and up. With a big hole, so that definitely makes it 57 earlier. So I'll go 54 to 57 maybe-ish, because I'm not sure what year they quit doing this style, but probably does about that year range probably. So surfaces all look pretty good. The bushings aren't all full of chrome, which is really nice. Can't tell the condition of the bushings, but they're there. They don't have a big brake pedal rub mark all through here, so it looks nice. Most of this crappy chrome should blow off and then paint it black or polish it. Not a big fan of chrome anyway, but none of these holes are broken out, which is a good thing. So overall, pretty nice condition. I'll run it through the blaster and see what it looks like. I'll just show it again later down the road. Alright, we're going to call that 54 to 57 panhead right now. There you go. Alright, let's see what this cam cover can do with it. Yeah, start on the outside. Pretty good. Top came off, bottom not so much. Too bad for now. Okay, that was from this angle like this. Now you flip it around, you do the other half. Try to blast all this chrome off. Problem is we're out of air pressure right now. We're building back up to about the 90 pounds. We were at 150. Makes a big difference. So let's see if this will come off. Yes, coming off. I'm down to 80 pounds. Alright, we'll let that build up. See how most of the chrome came off? Like this. This angle over here, you can still see the chrome light. I haven't blasted that yet. So we're knocking off the glass along in here. When you watch the chrome come off, you see it's a little bit polished underneath. And a very, very faint coat of maybe a flash coat of copper on there, but I don't think it really has any copper on it. If it is, it's super flash. Do you see copper on in there? I can't tell. It's definitely not really much of a layer. So, anyway, I'll work on that still. I'll flip over and get all this crap off. You don't want the shit inside your motor here to destroy your motor. Anyway, that's what it kind of looks like. So we'll blast a little bit and we'll come back. Cover pretty well blasted on this side. The nickel that's left kind of blends in the aluminum, so you don't notice it too much, except for the bright light. Over time, that'll work off to get it off the rest of the way. So right now, I just started cleaning this one out of there. So that's the before and that's the after. I'm going to blast it out some more. Try to get that. You can see it. Turn the light off. The light does not help you through the window. Alright, here's what it looks like. Okay. So we're gonna blast the hell out of this thing down in here. It's hard to see just like when I see. Let's go across this surface here. All this plate protects the table because the beads eat up everything. Sand's even worse. Kind of 55 air pressure right now. That's pretty good, but it kills the beads. Thank you. sure you blow the air away from the glass, it kills the glass as it is. Don't go dead where you can try the hole, you don't want it to. That's a breather hole. Gone to 90 pounds already. Doesn't cut as good now. Most of it. A little lacking up over here. Back.